How to add Arabic text in video without reversal issue.
Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open any one of the video editing app, click on new project and choose the video in which you want to add Arabic video text. After that, when you open your keyboard, simply go to settings. You will see language setting option. Click on new and simply type Arabic. Here in the list you will see different type of Arabic, simply choose the one which you like. Now after that this language will be added, then after head back to editing video application again. Now once the keyboard of Arabic has been added, you can enter the text in Arabic language and you will face no reversal issue. So that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.